somebody wanted to hear a demo of this crazy frickin' thing that's the size of a house. For an acoustic bass, it doesn't make any noise. Like, it just... I don't know if I can barely hear it. My ear is like a foot away from it. They call me the Hook. No, that was Jerry Schiff. Okay, so I plugged it in. This would be another good test of this stupid new microphone I bought. I think it needs a big, like, foam thing on it. Then I'd really be rocking. I can't believe it didn't come with something like that. Welcome to Sony, where everything is extra. Like, what do you do with that? What part of the music... What part of the song requires... Oh, shit. I'm jumping around like a freaking antelope here. What's that about? Okay, there's a little bit of EQ-ness here on here. Right now it's all flat, so if I turn up the bass... Is that... Oh, there's boost. It's ass backwards. Wow. Pretty wicked, and it doesn't hollow back or anything. Wow! Mud range. And what's the other? There's an extra one. What is it? Shape. Okay. Whatever, the Ibanez 5-string acoustic bass guitar that has a whole bunch of numbers and letters and everything for a name, so I just call it Noah's Ark. That's what I'm sticking with. Noah's Ark. It sounds like the hippo asking out for to get out of the frickin' boat. Cheers, folks. Oh, and hopefully this new mic didn't fart as bad as his bass. I won't be able to tell if it's the microphone or the bass guitar. I'm gonna really crank it up before I quit here. Let's just see what happens. That's the bass farting. Pretty fartacular.